Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So let's continue with our topic, lathe machine. In last video, we have seen main parts of lathe machine, that is headstock, tailstock, carriage. These major components have number of accessories known as assembly. So in this video, we will study about headstock assembly. First major component of headstock assembly is spindle and spindle nose. Here is a figure of spindle nose. A spindle is a rotating axis of a machine which often has a shaft at its heart. The shaft itself is called spindle. A spindle of a headstock is hollow, circular and large in diameter, made up of nickel chrome steel. It revolves between two thrust bearing provided in housing. The front end of spindle is known as nose, which is threaded to fasten the chuck, driving plate, face plate, etc. on it. The front end of spindle hole is tapered, in which taper sleeves fit. These taper sleeves act as a bush for life center which support work. Standard taper provided is with 60 degree included angle. The second major component of headstock assembly is chuck. The chuck is one of the most important devices for holding and rotating piece of work on lathe machine. It is attached to headstock spindle by the means of bolt with backplate and set screw on spindle nose. There are various types of chucks that are 3-jaw chuck, 4-jaw chuck, magnetic chuck, combination chuck, collect chuck, air operated chuck, hydraulic chuck and drill chuck. So here is a 3D figure of chuck. It is also known as universal or self-centered chuck. Now let's see its construction. Here we see the exploited view of 3-jaw chuck used in lathe machine. Let us see first the parts of chuck. It consists of a cover, pinion, scroll plate, base threaded jaw, body and hard solid ID jaw. The next component of headstock assembly is power screw. On some lathe machines, the power to turn the spindle on is located on headstock. On other lathe machines, it may be a lever or apron of carriage. Obviously, CNC lathe spindles are controlled by softwares, with main power switch usually being mounted on control panel. The next component is spindle speed control. On many lathe machines, spindle speed is controlled by selecting a combination of gear ratio. On other lathe machines, spindle may be controlled mechanically by devices such as continuously variable speed unit or by electrically by variable frequency drives. Component of headstock assembly is power feed gear lever. Gear ratio for lead screw and feed rod may be set by changing the combination of feed gear levers. This is done in variety of ways on different lathe. The next component is power feed direction selector. The direction of rotation of feed rod or lead screw can be reversed by changing the position of power feed direction selector.